My name's Jim Phyllis. I'm with Chicago Pneumatic Compressor. I'm here to help you with all your compressor needs. Draining water from your compressor actually should be done on a daily basis. As that warm air hits the tank, it cools off and then basically acts as almost like a natural dryer, so that moisture is gonna automatically drop out and sit in the tank. If you can't remember or don't remember to drain it on a daily basis, it will just continue to build up. So the best thing to do is when you buy your compressor, go ahead and opt for either the auto drain or the timer drain. Timer drain works every so often. It'll automatically open to drain what moisture is in the tank. Or we have what we call the auto drain, which is a float style, that once X amount of water gets in there, the float raises and automatically opens to drain the water out of the tank. Once it's empty, the float drain will automatically close, keeping the tank dry. When your compressor is not drained on a daily basis, what happens is that water sits in the tank and then basically will rust the tank from the inside out. So you won't get the longevity out of the tank. And then the other bad part is that water has to go somewhere. So what ends up happening, whether you have a dryer or you do not have a dryer, that water is going to be pushed straight into your air lines. And then you'll start having water being discharged, you know, through your tools. In turn, not only are you destroying the tank over time, you'll also destroy your tools from running water through it. For more information on any of our compressors, please visit our Expert Corner blog at cpcompressors.com.